exercise 7.3 fourth sum show that determine b plus c a a square, c plus a b b square, a plus b c c square, that is equal to a plus b plus c into a minus b, b minus c, c minus a. So first one solution, let us consider to this one is going to det, let us consider det or a for anything one, so that is equal to determinant of b plus c a a square, c plus a b b square, a plus b c c square. Okay, one the possible value of the factor is the first one a minus b, b minus c, c minus a, that is to prove that value, that is the value. So a is equal to suppose b, now replace the value, a is suppose b, which implies delta, that is equal to into, so b plus c a a square. Okay, next c plus a a square. Okay, so next one a is replaced by b only, so that is called, this is called b. Okay, next one a replaced by b, so b plus b, next c c square, so r1, next r2, so r1 is identically equal to r2. Okay, one. So for any determinant, two rows, two columns should be equal, that determinant is going to 0, now delta is equal to 0. So therefore, a minus b is a factor of, is a factor of delta, is a factor of delta. So similarly for this way, to the factor b minus c, next is c minus a, is a factor of, is, or the factor, or factor of delta. So therefore a minus b, b minus c, c minus a are factor, are factor of delta. Next, the other factor is, suppose this one, let us take a plus b plus c is equal to 0. So now a is equal to minus of b plus c, in which implies that delta is equal to, delta is equal to, so a replaced by, a replaced by b plus c. Okay, so b plus c, next minus b plus c, minus of b plus c, next minus of b plus c the whole square. Okay, one, minus of b plus c the whole square, the next one c minus b minus c, next b b square, next a replaced by minus b minus c, minus c, next one c c square. For the numerator, for the first row, for the first row is b plus c, this is also b plus c, next this is also b plus c, b plus c, yeah. So that determinant is going to 0, why, because the value of this one is, they cancel to this one, so that is equal to, so that is equal to, so b plus c, for this term, in the term ready add panna namak 0 varudhaanga, b plus c yum minus b plus c yum in the place 0, minus b 0 inge namak itta term irukke, so minus c, so inge b namak kedachirukke, so the next, that is equal to 0, the value is equal to 0. Now a is equal to b plus c a replace pandrom, but definitely in the factor neenga vandu prove pannanum appo theruvanga in the factor 0 appo namma sonna pogom. So if we have 0, we will say the factor 0, we will say a plus b plus c is a factor, is a factor of delta, is a factor of delta. Okay, wa? So next one, so therefore the degree of that, so therefore the degree of the, therefore the degree of the factors is 4, the degree of the factors is 4, the degree of the factors is 4, therefore, so therefore next the leading diagonal of the fact, leading diagonal of degree, the leading diagonal of the degree is equal to, so power 2, power 1, power 1. So 1, 1, 2. That is the leading diagonal. Is going to 4. So the difference between the factor of leading diagonal and the product of the factor is 0. That is called, therefore, M is 0. M is the difference. Then other factor is K. The other factor is K only answer. So therefore determinant of B plus C A square. Next C plus A B square. A plus B C square. So that is equal to into A plus B plus C into A minus B into B minus C into C minus A. Okay, wow. So put the value of A C equal to 2, B C equal to 1, C C equal to 0. இந்த வேல்யூ தான் கன்சிடர் பண்ணுமா அப்படின்னா டெஃபினட்டா இந்த வேல்யூ தான் கன்சிடர் பண்ணணும் தேவையில்லை. ஆனா இந்த இடத்துல நமக்கு எந்த ஒரு வேல்யூ ஜீரோ வந்துருங்க. சார் இது எல்லாத்துக்கும் 1 எடுத்துருக்கலாம் அப்படின்னா கண்டிப்பா உங்களுக்கு ஜீரோ வந்துடும். எல்லாத்துக்கும் 2 எடுத்தாலும் ஜீரோ வந்துடும். சப்போஸ் எல்லாமே ஜீரோன்னு எடுத்தாலும் நமக்கு ஜீரோ வந்துடும். அப்ப டெஃபினட்டா ஜீரோ வராத மாதிரி நம்பர் கன்சிடர் பண்றது தான் நமக்கு ஈஸியா இருக்கும். சரியா? சோ தேர்ஃபோர் டிட்டர்மினன்ட் ஆஃப் தி வேல்யூ ஏ பிளஸ் திஸ் ஒன் 2, நெக்ஸ்ட் 2, நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் 4. கிளியரா? B plus C now, B plus C is going to 1 only answer. B plus C, B value 1 only answer. Next C plus A, C plus A means 2. Next B, B C equal to 1, B square C equal to 1. Next A plus B C equal to 3. Next C, C means 0, next one 0. So is equal to A value. This one K into, that is K into A value. This is equation number 1. Next K into 2 plus 1 plus 0. This one 2 minus 1. Next 1 minus 0. Next 0 minus 1. So expanding the R1, 1 into first one 0, next one 0. Minus 2 into first one 0, next one also 0. Plus 4 into the first term 0. The second term minus 3 equal to K into, so this one 3 into 1 minus 1. Okay. So first term 0, second term 0, next plus 4 into minus 3, 4 into minus is equal to K into. So 3 into 1 is equal to minus 1 into minus 1. Okay, next. So which implies 1 into, for replace the value, 1 into, so this one 0, this one 0. Minus 2 into, first term 0, second term minus 3. Next plus 4 into, 0 minus 3. Okay, next one. K into this one 3, this one 1, next one 1, next one minus 2. Okay, so which implies that this one 0, next one plus 6, next this one minus 12 is equal to K into this one minus 6. So minus 6, that is equal to minus 6K. So 6 cancel. So K is equal to 1, K is equal to 1, so therefore equation number 1, which implies that the determinant of B plus C A square, C plus A B B square, next A plus B C C square, that is equal to K replace the value of 1, so remaining A plus C into A minus B, B minus C, C minus A. Okay, we get the solution. Okay.